Molo mahlobo nibengelele igama lami ngiudawodwa uphungula mawukhona ku Instagram ngicela ungilandele @king_langabi usesiphindulela umculo wakulela uZandi Khumalo kulabo abaphakamisa ukuthi kumele akhanselwe lokuguza ngemva kokuqhubeka kokulalelwa ke kobufakazi ecaleni lokubulawa kwaloyo wayengunozinto weqembele Orlando Pirates uSenzo Meyiwa ekhaya lentombi yakhe uKelly Khumalo ngodadewabo kaZandi. UZandi nodadewabo abakutholike ukuphumula njengoba abantu kwenkundleni zokuxhumana behlezi behlongoza ukuthi banesandla ekubulaweni kukaMeyiwa. Lesi sihlabanise ebhola sabulawa kabuhlungu ngonyaka ka-2014 eFosloras emzini wentombi yaso uKelly Khumalo. Phakathi kwabantu ababengaphakathi endlini ngesikhathi kubulawa uSenzo kubala kuKelly Khumalo, uZandi, unina uLongethwala, izingane ezimbili zikaKelly, abangani bakaSenzo uMthokozi Sithwala noTumelo Madlala. Kuze kubeke imanja kucaca ukuthi ngubani wadubulake laphake uSenzo Meyiwa. UZandi ube wacaca ku-Instagram ukuthi uNkulunkulu kuphela uzonqumake ngokuphela kwempilo yakhe, hayike laphela komunye umuntu. Ufake isithombe se-screenshot ke lapha enkundleni yokuxhumana uTwitter lapho omunye kade ke ehlongoza ukuthi ke kumele ke akhanselwe. Ubhale wathi ke mina ngisiye umuntu wala emhlabeni, ngingowaka Jehova, kanti ke it's him and him alone who preside over my fate. Mina ngana kwethu sofisa ukwazi ukuthi lithini uvo lakho mayelana ke nalo lolu daba ku-comment section. Ungakhohlwa ke ukucindezela like button ne-subscribe button, ongilandela like Instagram it's @king_langabi from Muse. Umtakadaka ngithi pa sengihembe.